by transforming into triple integral, evaluate the double integral of x cube into dy dz plus x square y into dz dx plus x square z into dx dy, where S is the closed surface consisting of the cylinder x square plus y square is equal to a square, and the circular disc z is equal to 0 and z is equal to b. Solution. Given that the double integral of x cube into dy dz plus x square y into dz dx plus x square z into dx dy. Here, f1 is equal to x cube, f2 is equal to x square y, f3 is equal to x square z, and f vector is equal to f1 I vector plus f2 j vector plus f3 k vector. Therefore, the dot product of gradient dot f vector is equal to divergence of f vector, which is equal to dou f1 divided by dou x plus dou f2 divided by dou y plus dou f3 divided by dou z, which is equal to 3x square plus x square plus x square, that is 5x square. By Gauss divergence theorem, the double integral of f1 into dy dz plus f2 into dz dx plus f3 into dx dy is equal to the triple integral of dou f1 divided by dou x plus dou f2 divided by dou y plus dou f3 divided by dou z into dx dy dz. By substituting the values, we get by simplifying the above integral using the limits, we get, since integrand is even function, which is equal to 20b into integral of x is equal to 0 to a, x square into root of a square minus x square into dx. Put x is equal to a sin theta. That is, dx is equal to a cos theta into d theta, where x is equal to a. This implies theta is equal to pi by 2, and x is equal to 0. This implies theta is equal to 0. By substituting these values, we get This implies the double integral of x cube into dy dz plus x square y into dz dx plus x square z into dx dy is equal to 5/4 into pi a power 4b.